Right now, a popular Harbor Town restaurant is back open. Tug's Casual Grill reopened its doors today, and that's news because last weekend, the restaurant closed after someone was shot and killed while Tug's was full of customers. It started as an altercation outside the restaurant that carried inside the restaurant when the bullets flew.